Catherine Zeta-Jones and Michael Douglas enjoyed a fun day at the circuit. The couple, who have been married for more than 22 years, were spotted holding hands over the weekend during the F1 Monaco Grand Prix in Monaco. Douglas, 78, wore a green baseball cap, a black polo shirt, and a pair of light khaki pants, while Zeta-Jones, 53, wore a black and white striped top, white trousers, and a large sun hat to stay cool and stylish.